up. It's Nicole. I go by Nicole Tones It Up on Twitter, and I am 22 years old. First of all, I just want to say thank you to Katrina and Karina for being the best trainers ever. I've had trainers in the past, and they are nothing compared to you guys, and I'm so thankful to have amazing, supportive trainers like y'all. You guys push us every single day, and what makes me even happier is that this is going on through a social networking site, and you guys are still pushing us, and we're still, you know, motivated and inspired by you guys. I get so excited every single day for booty call and for your emails and just everything. I love everybody on Twitter with the Tone It Up team. You guys are like my sisters. I'm so happy to have met you guys. I hope to meet you in real life someday soon. But I definitely just, I'm in love with the Tone It Up team on Twitter. It's so much fun. I get texts all throughout the day from you guys just, you know, sending me little motivational tweets and just checking up on my day, and it's so much fun to talk to you guys and see, you know, what workouts you're doing that day. But honestly, without Katrina and Karina, I would not have known about so many different things, you know, that have to do with fitness and, you know, everyday health. So when I first found out about Tone It Up, I was hooked immediately, and I couldn't stop reading, you know, the website and looking at all the videos, and I probably watched all of their videos within a span of 3 days. I was just addicted, and I knew I had to buy the diet plan immediately. And I've never seen a diet plan like this before. Usually I did, you know, like fad diets that lasted maybe a month, not even, and obviously it didn't work. I wasn't happy. It wasn't fun. What I love about y'all is that it's fun every single day. It's always, you know, there's always a challenge. It targets different parts of the body, and that's what hooks me. It's the variety. Like, I cannot stand things that are just redundant or, you know, that keep going through the same thing every day. I get tired of it really easily, and I stop. And without you guys, I probably never would have known about quinoa or kale, and those are like two huge superfoods, and I'm so addicted to them. They're delicious, and I love all the recipes. I love eating this way, and it makes me feel so happy inside, and I have a better outlook on life, and everything within my life is just so much happier. And what I love about this whole, you know, bikini challenge is that I've inspired not only myself, but my family, like my mom, my dad, and even like the little girls that I babysit every night. I'm a nanny after school, and these little girls are so sweet, and they, you know, they were interested in the Tone It Up stuff because we would work out together, and I was like, maybe I should show them Tone It Up workouts, and they loved it. They think you guys are so much fun, and you know, we're always playing outside, and you know, I've kind of got them switched off of junk food, and now we're eating, you know, healthier things after school, and that makes me so happy just to see the youth is eating, you know, cleaner and healthier, and that gives me hope for our future. And that's what I want to keep on doing. I want to keep inspiring everybody around me, thanks to you guys. And you guys inspire me every single day to inspire others. And I made a little video with the girls that I nanny, and they're so excited to make this video. They wanted to show y'all what we do all the time and work out and how we eat and their favorite after school snacks. So check out the video here.
Hey, Tone It Up!
Okay, so these are the girls that I watch after school every day, and they also tone it up with me. And this is Libby and Maggie. Say hi, guys.
Hi.
So, Libby, what is the first thing we do after school?
Well, we wash our hands, and then we have a glass of water.
And Maggie, what is your favorite snack to have after school?
I usually have bunches of fruit and a scoop of peanut butter.
Sounds great. And Libby, what's your favorite snack? You and I both love this snack. What is it?
We have apples with peanut butter.
Yes, that's our favorite snack. Okay, guys, so whenever we play, what is our favorite thing to do?
We usually watch some Tone It Up videos on YouTube.
We don't watch, we do.
We do them.
And what's our favorite thing to do outside?
Play Foursquare.
Yes, that's our favorite
game.
And play
lots of games.
And so if it's a rainy day and we're stuck inside, we need to be productive, so what do?
We play Wii Fitness.
So we're still fit.
Yeah.
If you go hard, you gotta get on the floor. If you're a party freak, then step on the floor. If you're an animal, then tear up the floor. Break the sweat on the floor. Yeah, we work on the floor. Don't stop, keep it moving, put your drinks up. Pick your body up and drop it on the floor. Let the rhythm change your world on the floor.
Turn it up!
Hi! Okay, guys, so Libby.
Molly, you taped that?
Yep. Okay, so Libby, what
is. Hey, turn it up!
What is the first thing we do after school?
We wash our hands and have a glass of water.
So I just wanted to say again, thank you, Karina, and thank you, Katrina, and thanks to the wonderful Tone It Up team. You guys have changed my life for good, and I love everything about this whole team and this whole, you know, plan and everything about it. I'm just so passionate about, and without you guys every day pushing me along, I wouldn't be where I am. And I love everyone's inspirational words that I read on Twitter every single day. You guys put a smile on my face every single day, and I will continue to inspire my parents, my boyfriend, the little girls, my nanny, and everybody around me. This is only the beginning, and I'm going to keep doing this for the rest of my life. It's never going to end. I love this feeling. I'm never going to give it up. I love you guys. Bye.